So emergency response 5 is coming up, and I'm scheduled to wrestle Kobe Durst one-on-one. The winner qualifies for the Buckley Cup next year. But you see, I've already won the Buckley Cup. The Buckley Cup is for young, up-and-coming talent to prove themselves to get into the main event, proving ground. But you see, I've already done all that. So what I'm going to do, Kobe Durst, is for you. I'm going to do something that no one ever did for me. I am going to give you my spot in the Buckley Cup. Because, see, someone gave me an idea. See, someone looked at who was all booked and decided it would be safe to throw out an open challenge. They even thought it would be safe enough to put up on the line a world heavyweight title from the United Kingdom. That's right. Ethan Page. See, you thought you were going to come into the proving ground and you were going to have an easy night. But there's one thing you didn't count on. You didn't count on me. You see, no one ever does. You see, I've always been the wrong guy at the wrong time. You see, I've always been overlooked. I've never gotten the opportunities that you have. But thanks to you, all I need is 3 seconds at emergency response 5, and I turn it all around. I change everyone's mind, because what are people going to be able to say about me when I show up on Southside Wrestling's doorstep with their heavyweight title and a golden spike?
This schedule for one ball, and it is for the Southside World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first the challenger from Springfield, Illinois. He is the Bad Wolf, Blake
Wrestling is no joke, and my friend, their champion, is built the same way. He is all ego, he is no joke, and he is the man when it comes to the independent circuit, Ethan Page.
Unbelievable. Great to see him back in the proving ground. And great to see him putting this title on the line in an open challenge. And Blake Edward Belakis pulled himself out of an opportunity to get in the Buckley Cup, to have a shot at this international title and a chance to head over to merry old England.
That's right. Blake Belakis taking the opportunity that was presented to all of PGP before anybody could claim it. He's brought some gold of his own, Brady Lawrence.
The golden spike. I almost feel like that's part of his family now.
It might be his best friend.
Well, let's face it, he is the most decorated athlete in Proving Ground Pro. He's done it all here. He is a founding father. He has held every title. He has won a Buckley Memorial Tournament. What hasn't he done in this business? Well, I'll tell you what he hasn't done. He hasn't traveled to Europe yet. And what better way to go than go over there with a shiny gold championship belt already under your arm?
That's right, Brady. Show up on their front doorstep holding their gold, ready to kick it in, my friend.
Well, here we go, and referee Jerry Kay calls for the bell, and we are back. Hey, you know, we got Ethan Page back. We also got referee Jared Kay back in the house.
Jared Kay back in the PGP ring after a short-lived retirement.
Well, you know how it is retiring in the wrestling business, Jesse.
Well, I know he's working on getting his degree and chasing other dreams, but he also loves professional wrestling, so it's good to see Jared Kay back. Clean break by All Ego after he backs up Belakis into the corner.
You're not always going to get a clean break out of Ethan Page.
No, he's going to do what it takes to win the match. Ethan Page is a professional wrestler. He doesn't have a day job. You win, you make more money. We both know that.
Absolutely. True words never spoken in the world of wrestling.
Ethan Page being courted by Impact Wrestling and several other suitors.
Oh.
He may be the hottest free agent on the independent circuit.
A little show of emotion here. Page is starting to get a little testy.
Getting a little chippy in there. Chipping away.
And here we go. Belakis with a really strong headlock. Ethan Page looking for a way to escape. Pushes Belakis back into the ropes. Gains a little momentum, but look at Blake. Hold on.
Like a pit bull, he just won't let go.
He is locked on, and Page. Page definitely looking for an escape. Got a handful of trunks, working Blake back towards those ropes, gets a little momentum, holds on to those trunks and reverses it.
Right.
Nifty little move by him. Quick drop, toe hold, down, over, and takes Blake right over with him. He's got Belakis in trouble.
Yes, he does. Bridge by Belakis.
And
at this point, they're just feeling each other out, seeing who's going to get the advantage. Belakis with a quick one count, though.
They're both well aware of the other's reputation. They both know they're in there with a serious opponent, and you can't make the serious first mistake.
Belakis telling Ego, get up. He wants some. I haven't seen that look in Belakis' eye in a long time, Brady. He's got his game face on.
Well, despite not always being the most popular guy in PGP, we've got a split crowd here, and Blake Belakis has got a lot of people behind him.
More supporters than I suspected with the savagery that he's been committing here in PGP over the last year with that golden spike.
What a badge of honor for the fans of PGP to see one of their locals go on to something as prestigious as a Southside Heavyweight.
You can't take it away from Proving Ground Pro is Blake Belakis' home, and the fans know it. I mean, sometimes you're not always the most beloved guy in your home, but
they give him begrudging respect, no doubt.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for there. Thank you very much for cleaning that up for me.
Look at that. All Ego controlling the power game here. Pretty evenly matched. Belakis is powerful, but Page has definitely got a couple inches and a couple pounds on him.
Oh, yeah, he definitely has the leverage advantage. I would say he has the strength advantage, but Belakis is pretty strong.
Toe
that was smart.
Stomp.
That was smart. That's how you break a bigger man down.
And you got to pull out all the stops when there's gold on the line. No doubt about that. And I guarantee you, Blake Belakis is not afraid to pull the stops. look at him.
Vicious European uppercut.
Followed by a big chop. Great big elbow pinpointed right across the back of the head. Out of desperation. Oh, Ego takes a big clubbing blow right to the back of Belakis' head.
Looking to whip him off. Belakis with a drop down. Fireman Gary showing off that mat game.
Well executed.
Both these guys are quite the technician. Quite the technician.
Man, oh man. Belakis controlling the action on all Ego. Ethan Page right here. Page trying to get back up to his feet. Forcing Belakis back into that corner. Gonna force a break in the action here.
We'll see another clean break. No. Goes to the chop, duck under. Big right hand.
Oh, there's the chop that he was looking for.
Snapmare takeover. Big boot to the face. Ego's turned the tide here. Stomping Belakis in the corner. Laying the boots in, Brady Lawrence.
Oh, and he's stomping Blake in that corner. What a vicious boot right to the chest.
Jared Kay admonishing Ego. Belakis catches the boot on that one.
Oh, trips him up, sends him down, and starts laying some haymakers on him. Oh, but Ethan reverses it. This is just a good old-fashioned fight, Jesse. Oh, that headbutt. This is turning ugly.
Ethan Page showing off why he's the Southside champion.
Belakis bridges out. Page with an axe handle across the chest. Measures him and gives him a huge haymaker right to the side of the face.
Rips him off. Big back elbow. Nearly what takes his head off. Belakis holding his jaw. He made it really hurt himself.
Belakis' jaw there. He might be sucking soup for 6 months.
Ethan back to that headlock, really grinding down Belakis, trying to take any energy out of him, not extending any energy himself, putting all the weight on Belakis' back. This is really, really smart wrestling.
Yep.
It may not be the most exciting and flashy thing, but by God, it works.
Tried and true. Meanwhile, Belakis hanging on. He's still got fight left in him. Those elbows, he's trying to create separation, but it just didn't work. A big clubbing blow from Ethan Page cuts the momentum off. Oh, but nice reversal. Page with a duck under, but he didn't duck under that knee.
T-bone suplex.
How about that?
Ego smart though, finding himself out on the outside. Belakis can't win the title there.
Oh!
Belakis looking for the suicide dive. Ego catches him with a vicious puncher forearm. I couldn't see with the crowd scrambling for safety.
And why wouldn't you? If it looks like it's coming your way, it probably is.
Ego sends Belakis head first into the outside ring post. Oh, that's all metal and head there.
And into the hardest part of the ring. Belakis has been scrambled like an egg, Jesse. And he's fighting for his life out there. And oh, he returned the favor in kind and Ethan Page face first into a ring post.
Belakis could be looking for that vicious palm strike. Oh, he eats the post.
That was the post. If that injured that palm strike, that takes a valuable weapon away from the arsenal of Belakis. Page looks like he's looking for a little momentum himself. Oh,
my God. You can hear his cranium crack all the way over here.
And look at all Ego. Very proud of his work. And Belakis is in some serious trouble out there. It's rare to see him rock like that.
From Belakis.
Delivered some vicious punishment out there.
These two have spent as much time on the outside as they have the inside.
Oh, the small of the back right onto the edge of those boards on that ring. Absolutely brutal.
Belakis just trying to inch himself away from that.
Page is in pursuit, and Belakis is fighting for his life out there. Huge headbutt.
Using anything and everything in his arsenal, including his own head.
And he is pursuing all ego, and the way it blows down on him, the count's on, Jesse.
Jared Kay taking referee's discretion here, letting this one go. We want to see a winner here. We don't want this one stopped because of a count out.
Nope, we like a definitive winner. We like a 1-2-3 here in the proving ground. So we have always instructed the referees to do everything in your power not to have to pull the trigger on a disqualification. Meanwhile, Blake Belakis, he's turned the tables on Ethan Page, and he's controlling the offense. Holy Christ, he almost threw him into the lights.
He got such elevation on that backdrop, I literally thought he was going through the ceiling.
Good Lord have mercy, it's a long ways down and a vicious stop when you get to the bottom.
Ethan Page gets a boot up in the corner, runs Belakis' head right into it.
Ethan Page, he is absolutely cooking with gas in there. He is absolutely running on all cylinders. Blake Belakis is taking an ass whipping from Ethan Page right now.
He's huffing and puffing, sucking wind. Oh my, big boot by Belakis turns the tide. Right hand by Ego.
Oh no, and Belakis, oh Lord have mercy.
Straight jacket. Iconoclast there. I had to look over at Cody Springer to get the name of that move. That was something else.
I tell you what I call it. I call it holy hell. Look what he just did. A Belakis, that tough SOB. He wants this belt supremely bad.
Tons of forearms by Belakis. Drawn to the crowd. Belly to belly. Oh, and he's suplex.
He's feeling it, Jesse. This could be it.
Ego just gets the shoulder up.
Wow. That was close.
What a match we are seeing here. I hope Southside is as appreciative of this match as we are. My God, what a title defense here at Emergency Response by Ethan Page.
I tell you what, Ethan Page issued an open challenge. I don't know what he expected to find. He knows that the waters around Proving Ground Pro are deeper than most independents. And when he found out it was Blake Belakis, I know he knew he had a tiger by the tail, a wolf by the tail.
That's right. When you swim out in deep waters, you don't expect to see a wolf, let alone a bad wolf. And that's what's staring him down the barrel of those guns he keeps throwing. Haymaker after haymaker, misses the kick.
Oh.
Big kick by Belakis. Super kick by Ego.
Go Belakis.
Both these men absolutely rock. This is one physical encounter.
Belakis looking for the discus clothesline. Ego looking for a clothesline of his own. They both connect at the same time and they're both down, Brady. Jared Kay initiates the count.
And the count is on already to five. Is this going to be a double count out?
Ego no, up just enough.
Enough to stop the count.
Belakis back to the action first, though. Palm strikes to the gut, now to the chest.
Repeated strikes. breaking Ethan Page down, and Blake Belakis is feeling it in there.
Blake Belakis could be looking for the big slam here.
Oh, and Page grabs that rope. He saves himself.
Using his surroundings. Off the turnbuckle. Whips Belakis off.
Oh, no.
Big clothesline of his own. He could be looking for that ego. He could be looking for that cutter. Oh, my. Springboard cutter from the outside of the first.
Caught that perfectly.
Belakis kicked out. Where did he find it, Brady? Where did he find it?
Unreal.
Cody Springer, where did he find the intestinal fortitude to kick out of that?
His intestines.
We got that question answered. Back to the action. Ego gets to his feet. He could be looking to go to the top here. Not a place you see Ego very often.
That seems like a tactical error to me. Meanwhile, big drop kick takes Paige right off of the ring.
Belakis could be looking for a big dive here.
Takes out Ego. Rocks Ego's world, and Blake Belakis is on the hunt.
Belakis just beating the mat, getting the adrenaline flowing. It could be all but over. We could see a new size Southside champion here, Brady. Trying to drag Ego up.
Uh-oh.
Ego reverses. Oh my. What a back body drop on the apron, Brady.
Desperation by all. Ego cuts off the momentum. Oh, but Blake Belakis
goes to the
that out.
Goes to the well too many times. There was the boogie board.
Reverse burning hammer coming.
This
That's
is it, Brady. It's over.
New Southside champ.
My God, he kicked out. How did he kick out?
Unbelievable.
Man, these two put it all on the line for the Southside Championship.
Is he calling for the palm strike, Jess?
He's calling for the palm strike, and if he hits this, Brady, I don't think Ego can get up. Not many have.
He's already dazed. Ego's already dazed. Oh, he tucked under.
Roll through by Belakis. Enziguri. Ego's out on his feet. Belakis off the ropes. Oh, Ego again catches him. Looks for the roll-up.
Oh, rolls through. Handful of tights. No,
Belakis kicks out. Ego again. Rock bottom. Ego retains. My God, what a contest.
Back and forth action all the way. And all Ego, Ethan Page, retains the Southside title.
Before I address you, I want to address the people that run this company.
tonight, even Paige is supposed to be in Texas, but for some unknown reason, the event got canceled. And for a guy like me that makes his living as a professional wrestler, I want to thank Proving Ground for stepping up and bringing the highest paid agent to you guys here tonight. But they didn't just give me an opportunity. They gave you an opportunity too to wrestle for a World Heavyweight Championship.
Before I